For multicolored macaws, this is a godsend. When the water is low, the nutrient-filled mud is left exposed. Great numbers of blue and yellow macaw meet the scarlet macaw.